Alright, so today we are going to see how we can control the volume inside Vegas Pro. Here is the clip which I want to edit the volume and make it fade in or fade out. Firstly, I will right click on the audio only and go to insert, remove in volume, and we will insert the volume bar. After that, we can go to this moment. We can go here this point and right click add point here, add point and finally add point here. After that we can, let's add here also one point. So I will select this one and make it large or higher. And make it lower and make it higher, such as this. Let's listen and see. So now go higher. And after that it's slow down in the volume, and then it will be lower until this point, because it's the lowest point. So it's now gradually will increase the volume, now increasing, and it will be after that constant. That is the process. So how we can add the fade in for that? So if you hover over this point, you will see this triangle, so you can drag it. And here also you can drag it, so it's now fading in. Because there is no audio here, you will not see the difference, but in the start you can see. It's a gradual increase. So that's good for this video. I hope you enjoyed this lesson. See you in the next tutorial.